To my fellow Filipinos, ang aking mga minamahal na kababayan, batid ko na hindi madali ang ating pinagdaraanan sa nakaraang higit na 2 taon. Alam ko rin na ang bawat isa sa inyo ay ginagawa ang lahat ng inyong makakaya upang patuloy na harapin ang lahat na pagsubok sa kasalukuyan. I do not intend to diminish the risks and the challenges that we face in this turbulent time in global history. And yet, I see sunlight filtering through these dark clouds. We have assembled the best Filipino minds to help navigate us through this global crisis that we are now facing. We will endure. Let our Filipino spirit ever remain undimmed. I know this in my mind. I know it in my heart. I know it in my very soul. The state of the nation is sound. Thank you and good afternoon. Marami pong salamat sa inyong lahat.